Normally I screencast for students, but this is a screencast for teachers. So what I want to show is how I create these Google slides so that students can annotate over the actual mathematics. So here's what I do. I open up a slide using the Google platform, and I always give my slide a title. So I'm going to give this 1.10. That's the section. And then I use the term go, and then I copy the actual topic. So I want to take what I see here on the right, it's a PDF, and I want to copy that onto my Google slide. So I choose the copy tool, copy the material, and now what I've seen before is I've seen just people who just drag the image onto the slide, but then that image is an actual layer on the slide that can be manipulated, changed, deleted, and sometimes when you annotate over that image, you have to send that image back to the background so that the annotations show up on the foreground. And then if you try to select a certain object, then the image sometimes gets selected and it's hard to manipulate the situation. So what I do is I make this image the background of the slide. So here's how that happens. So I've copied this image onto my clipboard, and now I choose, using a Mac is what I'm using. I use this, this preview editor. I open that up. And I copy the image onto this preview editor. And see, that'll load up in just a second here. There it is. So that's on a editing program built into Macintosh. So there's the image. I save the image as untitled onto my desktop. And now I close the image. And I now go to background. Choose the image from my desktop. There it is, untitled. Done. And now the image is the background of my slide. Can't be manipulated, can't be distorted, can't be accidentally copied and deleted. That's the beauty of it. Now, it's a slightly distorted. What I like to do too is I like to change my slide size, going to page setup, and I change that to the customary size of legal paper, 11 by 8.5. Okay, and so that's what I do. And now we've got a page here that can now be annotated over by students without having to worry about the actual image being deleted. So I hope that helps. Thank you very much for watching, and please subscribe to my channel. If you have questions, just leave a message under the video. Bye-bye.